Welcome back to News 2 Today. We're following breaking news out of Colleton County this morning. A suspect is in custody after a deadly shooting that happened very early this morning. Authorities say that shooting happened at a home in the 200 block of Chestnut Road. According to the sheriff's office, they're still in the process of notifying the victim's family, and they're also keeping the suspect's name under wraps for now, as investigators are still very early in the processing of that scene.